College football in one word.
Tradition.
Passionate.
Religious.
Intense.
You can't do it in one word.
Excitement. Everybody screaming. Players running on the field.
I've never seen anything like it. I'm not even from the South, and when we moved down here, you just become engulfed in it.
Does anything else matter?
No, not much else. You know, there's this and death. That's about it.
It's life.
It's a way of life. College football. We are Roll Tide 100%. He will be going there in 2015, and then she will follow in 2017.
No chance you'd go to any other college?
No.
It's not a sport. It's a culture. And as you hear, you know, Georgia fans do their barking. Alabama fans give their Roll Tides. This is a battle of cultures.
Why is it such a big deal? Everybody here is so excited.
It's just a religion. You got to be here.
We go to church on Sunday, but we go to football games on Saturday.
Once it's in your blood, you just become that bulldog and you bleed black and red.
Go Noles!
Go Noles!
Do you get nervous before games like this?
Oh, absolutely. I'm always nervous before the big games like this, but after about 8 or 9 bourbons, I'm okay.
This looks like a lot of fun.
This is the best. We got here at 9 a.m. for a 4 p.m. game. You've got oysters down the way. You've got steaks. You've got chicken. You got anything you want around here.
Now, the game starts at 4. What time did you all get here?
8 a.m.
8 hours. What have you been doing in that time?
Drinking!
Hanging out with friends.
I'm going to join your party when we're done here, all right?
Yeah!